arts here and drama teacher. What we will be looking at in year seven is obviously drama. You might not have experienced it before in primary school, you may have done it outside of school, and you might be thinking, what is drama? Well, so we like to cover performance, but also technical. So the first thing we look at is Little Scarlet, which is a modern interpretation of Little Red Riding Hood. You'll meet some characters like Mum, who doesn't care about her daughter. She's out about town, she's sent her out to her nan's, and she's had enough of her. And you'll meet poor little Scarlet, who just wants to spend time with her mum, and she's scared of the Bad Wolf Crew. And you'll meet the Bad Wolf Crew, and they're going to be talking to little Scarlet about the town. Maybe they've caused a problem. And you'll meet some of those in that first turn that you're here, and you'll get to create some of those characters. We'll also then go on to Ernie's, which is Ernie's Incredible Hallucinations, an overacting module. You look at stage fighting and different ways to use your voice and body to perform. And then finally, you'll look at Macbeth. Good old Shakespeare, nice and gory, but we also look at the set design, the lighting design, the sound design, and we will create a performance around that as well. We've got a lot of extracurricular activities. We've got drama club, a school musical, which we like to do every year, and we'd love to get you involved. Look forward to seeing you.